Sound design.
I want to show you how to build your own DIY two-channel audio analyzer for live sound system tuning because I feel like there can be a lot of pressure to figure out the right tool, right? And I don't have enough money, and how am I going to get this piece of software and that audio piece? None of that stuff really matters. What really matters is the experience that you have, is the practice of using the tool. So I think if I can show you how to build something for free with the things that you have around your house already, you'll be able to get a lot of practice under your belt and make your shows even better and make your audiences happy and your clients happy and your artists happy and all that stuff. Why would you want to do this? Well, if your mixing skills are getting better and better and better, but you've noticed that maybe the show experience or what is actually happening in the room with the audience has plateaued, that's sound system tuning. Okay, you need to start figuring out what's happening in between the speakers and the audience. And that's where a two-channel audio analyzer can come in. So what is this? This is what, an RTA on my iPhone. This is a single channel measurement. This is showing me what's happening in this spot right here in the room, but it doesn't know the difference between my voice, the cat's voice, yeah, the vacuum voice, and it also can't tell time. These are two really important elements that our two-channel audio analyzer are gonna help us with. So this is gonna run things like Smaart, SATlive, SysTune, RiTA, whatever you wanna run, whatever your flavor is, you're gonna be able to run that on this, okay? And we only need a few small elements that I mentioned you probably have in your house right now already. So if you're watching this on YouTube, hit subscribe, and if you're watching this on Facebook, follow the Sound Design Life page so that as I put out these videos in this series, you'll get an update. And please post any questions or any suggestions that you have below this video. All right, I'll see you in the next one.
Sound Design.